In this Purdue Global Writing Center video, we'll demonstrate how to format an APA-style title page and running head in Microsoft Word. When we say APA format, that a paper needs to be in APA format, we mean that a paper should follow the manuscript guidelines recommended by the American Psychological Association. The guidelines pertain to writing style and how to use and cite sources from research, too, but in this video, we'll just look at the page setup for an APA formatted paper. APA format then refers to the typeface and font size, line spacing, the top, bottom, right and left margins, the title page content, the running head provided in each page's header area, and where to begin the discussion of a paper. Before we jump into the demonstration, let's take a look at the Microsoft Word document to see where we apply these settings. To begin, the preferred typeface for APA is Times New Roman with a font size of 12. In Microsoft Word, this setting is found on the Home tab in the font box. The preferred line spacing in APA is double, without adding extra spacing between paragraphs. This setting is also found on the Home tab, but in the Paragraph box. In the demo, I'll show you how to open this paragraph window with these options. The margin requirement for APA format is 1 inch on all sides. The margin setting is found on the Layout tab, so you have to switch from the Home tab to the Layout tab to see this toolbar. With all these settings in place, you'll be ready to start typing your title page. There are four main parts to a title page for students: the title, author's name, institutional affiliation or university, and the running head. We'll look at the running head next. In APA style, the title, author, and institution is given in the upper half of the page. The running head that provides the title and page numbers on each page goes in the header of the Word document. On the title page, the words running head are also included. On the discussion pages, the words running head are not included, so I'll also demonstrate how to set a different first page. The title is also given on the first page of the discussion, underneath the header. The discussion then begins on the next line under the title. In APA format, paragraphs begin with an indentation. If you have a Word document open, you can follow along with me now as I demonstrate each of these pieces of APA formatting. Just pause the video as needed to keep pace with me. With a new document to open, I'm going to begin by setting the typeface to Times New Roman, size 12. Next, I'm going to set the spacing to double. I can do this using this icon here, but I want to go into the line spacing options, and I can get there by clicking line space options here, or I can use this button here to open up all of the paragraph settings. In the line spacing area, I would like double set, and to make sure that the boxes selected here don't add space between paragraphs of the same style. Next, I'm going to double check that my margins are 1 inch all the way around. And returning to the Home tab now, I'm ready to type the title information. I'm going to tab down about 6 times, or using the Enter key, clicking it 6 times. Then, centering the text in the paragraph box, I'm going to type my title. I'm using upper and lowercase letters for the title, capitalizing all main words. Then on the next line is your name, the author's name of this paper. On the next line, you type the affiliated institution, the name of your school. Now we're ready to add the running head. You can open up the header a couple different ways. The easiest way is to double-click in that 1-inch portion of the top and it opens right up. Another way is to use the Insert tab, and there's a header option here, and you can select Edit Header, and that'll also open it. The first thing we're going to do is check Different First Page, because the first page has a different header than the rest of the document. On the first page, we want the words Running Head before the title, then a colon. Then here, we type the title in all capital letters. Next, I'm going to click the Tab key to go to the right margin, and this is where I insert the page number. You need to use this Insert Page Number option, and I'm selecting a plain number in the current position, in order for the numbers to change on each page. Now I need to change this font to Times New Roman, so I'm going to do Control-Alt to select all of this text here, go back to my Home button, and then change this to Times New Roman, size 12. To exit the header, I can just double-click down below it. Next, I'm going to add the first page of my discussion. I'm just going to click the cursor right underneath my title information and insert a page break. Here, I'm going to double-click to open the header again and retype the title, this time without the words Running Head. Then with the mouse at the right side of the margin, I'm going to insert my page number again, current position, plain number. Now I have to change this typeface to Times New Roman as well. So I just select it all, change it here, and to size 12. Now I just double-click below the header to return to the discussion page. Here, I'm going to put the cursor on the first line underneath the header, centered. I'm going to type the title again, this time in upper and lowercase letters. The title here is not considered a subheading. It's given in regular font. Now, clicking the Enter key once, I'm going to return the cursor to the left side. Click the Tab key once to indent my first paragraph, and this is where I begin my essay. And now we have a title page and running head in APA format.